Hey Zoo fans, welcome to Build Along with ZSHplays. Today we're building this Red Crown Crane habitat in real time so you can follow along and build it yourself. I really hope you find it useful. Let's get into the build. So this habitat's a really nice little space filler. You can see I'm building it in a corner of the zoo where the back walls are already there from a gorilla habitat. So if you've got a little space like this in your zoo and you want to fill it with something nice, this is a good little habitat for doing that. If you're new to my channel, then hello and thanks for watching. And if you're one of my wonderful subscribers, then this is the build that we made in the latest episode of Tecton Zoo. But this time the speed build is in real time. So it's just a build, not a speed build. There are a few cuts here and there to keep the video to a vaguely reasonable length, but basically you should be able to follow along with this and build the habitat yourself. If you want to see more of the concept behind it and a lot more of the finished habitat, then check out the latest episode of Tecton Zoo, which I will put a link to at the end and in the description. And yeah, I hope you find it useful. Thanks for watching as always, and I'll see you soon.